Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's card is a slider surprise card that showcases the lovely Bella Mini Fairies digital stamp set designed by Isabel Christina Stamps. This set was released this month, and before moving on to the coloring, I wanted to show you this card I made with another set, also released this month, called It's Movie Night. The little guys at the bottom are from that movie night set, and I mixed it with the super cute talking toys set to really get into the movie theme. So back to today's card. Like I said at the beginning, I used most of the images from Bella Mini Fairies, but to brighten up the scene, I used some images from other sets. If you're interested, you will find the details right below this video. Thank you. Next, I moved on to the interactive part of the card and I cut three different panels out of Strathmore Bristol cardstock. On the left, a slider panel using the slider surprise die set by My Favorite Things. In the middle, a simple rectangle measuring the same as the slider panel. And on the right, a pull-tab panel using another die from the slider surprise die set. I started with the slider panel and used a cloud stencil along with tumble glass distressing to create a simple sky. And the images were already very colorful, so that's why I kept it light. So I created clouds all over the panel towards the bottom, but not totally, because I wanted to have a little strip of grass. And to make this grass section, I used shabby shutters and modlon distressings. Next, I mixed some tumble glass distressing with water to create texture on my panel, but to me, it definitely needed a little more contrast, so I also used some salty ocean distressing. Next, I wanted the inside panel to also have clouds and I wanted them to be coordinated. So the first thing I did was to tape that blank panel on my desk. I placed the slider panel on top and the stencil on top. I made sure that I was placing it on the right cloud section. I removed the slider panel and then applied tumble glass distressing on my blank panel. And I did the same process to cover the entire panel. So here we have my three panels. I didn't record the one on the right because it was the same thing as the other two, just some clouds using the same stencil and ink. Next, I assembled those three elements. And I started by folding the score lines on the slider panel. I applied double-sided sticky tape at the back of the slim rectangle, peeled the backing paper off, I made sure that my slider panel was laying flat on my desk and I stuck the pull-tab panel at the back of it, making sure to have the rounded edges on the notch side. I applied foam sticky tape all around the pull-tab panel and then attached it to the remaining panel. And now I have a base and everything is coordinated. Next, it was time to assemble and stick all my cute images on that slider panel using glue dots and also foam squares. While I was attaching the images, I stamped my sentiment as well as an arrow at the top of the pull-tab panel. I also applied some glitter on the fairy's wings and butterflies, and white nouveau drops in the middle of each flower. And the card is done, a sweet little scene in the garden with some lovely and happy fairies, and I hope you like it. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye! Thank you.